How blessed we are that we have that feast of the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Yesterday, the Sacred Heart, today, the Immaculate Heart of Mary. And in that story today, we're reminded that Mary and Joseph went searching for Jesus. Maybe you and I could do a little searching today, make it a search for Jesus. Not that we know that Jesus is lost and we must find him, but a search for a deeper relationship day. What is there that I can do that will deepen my relationship with the Lord and help me to be more fully a disciple? Mary was able to say, whatever you ask of me, I will do. Be it done unto me according to your word. That deepens the relationship we have with the Lord. Have a blessed day.